Namaste YouTube, welcome to Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Always the Last to Know by Amitri. This is our first time single take honest reaction and this request is from a tribe.
You can request one too. The link will come on the screen anytime now. Let's get started. Amazing.
Wow.
So catchy, so groovy, and nice. What a twist in the end.
Some cheeky thing.
Is he cheating on you like I cheated on you? And you were the last to know. So he's pretending at the beginning the whole song. I'm always the last to know. You know, I'm treated so badly by you. Always I'm the last to know. You have found someone else. I'm the last to know. You're feeling bad. You're feeling blue. I'm the last to know. But at the end, he mentions why it all happened in the first place.
Why
is he the last to know? Because he was cheating on her and she she found out pretty later on. Maybe.
Yeah. Wow.
She was the last to know. It's all about the lyrics. It's all about how it is constructed. It is cheeky. It is funny.
At the same time, it is nice.
It's really catchy. It's a fun
song. The tune
song.
Is great. It goes in a great pace. I love the guitaring midway. And the drumming was bang on. Goes along, all along. Amazing. Loved it. He also said, if you're going to break up with him, if you're done with him, I should be the first to know.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to try once more, I guess. I like it. This was fun. This was fun listening to. This is fun to listen to every time if you feel you just feel like listening
like
to some good music.
Everyday song.
Yeah.
And it keeps you grounded. If you are in a relationship, these kind of songs keep you grounded.
Yeah.
It lets you know that this can happen to you too. So, you know, you should always keep the lines of communication open.
Yeah.
Always spend quality time with your better half, with your loved ones. Because this could happen to you too. That you will be the last to know someday if they are having an affair, if they are planning on leaving you. You will be the last to know.
Yeah.
If you do not communicate all along, you won't know. So it's really, really important. It's a great lesson that Del Amitri is giving us between the lines.
Yeah.
And make sure that you have a great relationship where you spend quality time with each other. Don't keep going crazy over the TV. Creation's gone crazy.
Yeah.
You know, it talks about the TV. How much the TV's influence was there. Today it's TV, smartphones,
everything.
Radio,
media.
So many other things in the media. So it's relevant today when it's an evergreen, timeless song.
Yeah.
So don't let all those things control your time, dominate your schedule. Make sure that you spend time face to face, talking to each other so that you're not the last to know. You should ideally be the first to know about everything. So that should be a priority, and that is what I gathered from reading between the lines. Del Amitri has showed me the way. From today, I should try to be the first to know, not the last to know.
Yeah, the best part is he at least knows that he is the last to know. He knows that he is the last one to know.
And if you want to be the first to know about all our latest reactions, click the subscribe icon and the bell icon after that, and you'll always be the first to know about our latest reactions and updates on our community section. Else, you will be for sure
one
of the last to know.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
That was nice. Thanks for watching.